Hi guys, so it has been a minute and I was trying so hard to find out a way for me to record this in a better way. I think it's really hard, so I have failed for now and I'm just gonna be recording how I used to, but hopefully I can try and find a better way to film everything. And I really did not want to wear my glasses today, but I have to because I look terrible. But anyways, so today I'm gonna be reacting to the second episode of A Road, finally. And then I hopefully will be reacting to my other 80s and 1ME videos as well, hopefully. But yeah, I'm actually excited what I'm going to see from here, and I hope you guys are as well. So let's begin. Go.
여기
So this was from last time.
서로 막 다른 점도 많고 이러니까 그걸 이제 어떻게 잘 조율해 나가고 이렇게 할지.
22년 팀의 데뷔 평가는 여러분들이 스스로 만든 곡과 안무로 진행을 하려고 해요.
다들 의견 낸 건가?
네, 다 같이 얘기해서.
우리 팀 전체한테 지금 느끼는 나의 가장 큰 느낌은 가진 게 많은데 다 안 쓴다.
Suddenly, I just feel that they're really young.
안 보인다는 거예요,
just
그게.
I don't know. Just felt it. Okay, so they're starting from this monthly evaluation again.
Okay. 아니 박자를 이렇게 타는 거 어때? 저 시.
아, 오케이.
봐봐.
Okay, so they were. This is their practice before the evaluation.
이것도 이제 이렇게 다 서로의 그 강점을 완전히 이렇게 파악을 못한 상태에서.
Okay, so this is Leo. I guess Leo's the one who helps the boys produce and everything and like practice. Is he going to be like the leader?
All these people got a lot to say. I just wanna
take. He's like, wait, no, don't film this. Yeah, I was wondering why.
Oh.
Are they gonna be practicing? Oh, it's not actually like a dance, but just. Okay, so wait, there's six here now, right?
와,
or is it seven?
잘 잤다 이게 아니라 솔직히 솔직히 얘기하면 나는 완전 최악을 생각을 하고 왔거든. 왜냐면은 우리가 작업하면서 좀 과정이 매끄럽진 않았잖아. 그렇지?
네.
그래가지고 뭔가 약간 느끼기에 되게 좀 엉성하게 돼 있을 것 같고 준비도 잘 안 돼 있을 것 같고 이렇게 생각을 했어. 근데 여기 와
가지고 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 I think wait 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 okay so there's 7 where's Luigi am I saying this right how cute
고개정서랑 조금 안 어울리는 느낌이 있지 않나? 뭔가 퍼포먼스 자체도 노래에 비해서 조금 너무 하입되어 있는 느낌? 그래서 이 감정선이 안 드러나는 것 같아.
약간 약간 제 스스로도
I think someone kind of looks like someone. I forgot his name, but someone from N-Hyphen, he looks like... The leader. Forgot his name. Oh, this is their first time doing it together.
James 형이랑 리우 형 좀만 더 이쪽으로. JJ 좀만 더 out. 좀만 더.
Oh, but there's only six here. Oh, never mind. I was so confused. Oh, now they're doing dancing. Oh, I like this. This is really good. What just happened? Somebody threw something. I think they're really all good at dancing. So this is Yuichi, I think. Ooh, that was a nice move with the feet. Whoa, that spin. It's amazing how they're all so in sync. Like if they move like this all the time, they'll never get fat. Oh, I think I saw a belly. Was I not too serious for this reaction when I saw his belly? Oh, he's saying that it wasn't his best, but it looked great. But I guess like in the eyes of like professionals, still lacking. So I guess the judges, the teachers, they want them to like shine individually, right?
Yeah.
다른 연습 때도 같이 했잖아요. 그걸 보면서 여러분 개인 개인이 아니고 우리 팀 전체한테 지금 느끼는 나의 가장 큰 느낌은 가진 게 많은데 다 안 쓴다.
Okay, I guess they keep saying this.
나쁘게 말하면은 안 보인다는 거예요. 그게 드러나야 되는데, 그러니까 뭔가 더 잘할 것 같은데 분명히 가진 걸 내가
They expect a lot from the boys.
안 터지지? 그리고 그게 에너지를 확 느껴져요. 저 공간 안에 있을 때. 근데 항상 아쉬움을 주는 사람일 수는 없어. 네. 실제로 데뷔를 하려면은 뭔가 있을 것 같은데 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 해서 끝나면은 안 되거든요. 그게 느껴져야 돼요 결국에는. 근데 그 생각해봤으면 좋겠어. 각자 가진 게 되게 있는데 약간 내가 봤을 때 그냥 되게 허공에 약간 낭비하고 있는 느낌? 다 안 쓰는 느낌? 이 말의 좋은 의미는 제가 여러분한테 보고 있는 게 더 많다는 뜻인데 반대는 더 해야 될 수 있다? 인 것 같아요. 그래서 나는 여러분이 스스로를 좀 믿어야 될 것 같아요. 그 부분에 있어가지고.
지우분은
요치. Okay, so that's his name, Yochi.
그 나쁜 거 아니에요. 그냥 지금 너무 힘들어.
힘든 yeah, I mean he must be really tired.
좋아요. 아 지금 익숙하지 않아요. 그 더 연습 해야 돼요. 아 너무 어렵지 않은데 하지만 디테일 좀 아 네 디테일 연습해.
오 트랜스포메이션.
27살
오
저는 17살 제임스. 한국 사람이 저도 반 태국 사람이니까.
Oh, really?
Connection.
Oh, I didn't know that. So this is their profile picture. Like as an official seven members. That's cute. The roller. The roller. Oh my gosh, why do I find that so funny? I like the very simple concept. But definitely, you can still see that they're really young. Like, you can feel that they're like boys, like not men. Of course, I mean, they are boys. They're like 17. Excuse me. Okay, having a meeting.
Supreme boy, 혹시 통화 가능하세요? 그 다른
Supreme boy
때문에 연락드렸는데요.
아, Is this also their song?
근데 어차피
I really wonder when they debut, like, in what kind of concept they're gonna be debuting with or as. You know, like, because all the idol groups, they have like a concept, like pure concept, cute concept, sexy concept, hip hop, or like strong, R&B. Because it seems like Woochan and Leo, maybe, takes a lot of the part in producing their music, like even as a trainee. So just wondering. Oh, he wants to sleep. Oh, so they're doing like dance practice now, like planning for how they will perform the dance. Wow. 그 메타포를 찾아야 될 것 같아. 근데 약간 See, yeah, I think Leo and Woochan, they're always like discussing about the producing. Oh, so they also discuss about the lyrics. The fact that like the boys have like the moves, like the dances inside of their body, like naturally they dance, means that they're very comfortable with moving their bodies and dancing, which means they're really good at dancing, I think. That's how I see it. Wow. Oh, love this music. It really like makes you want to dance. Oh. Wait, wasn't this the song that they performed to, like they danced to during the LA busking? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, so it was this choreo that they performed. Yeah, yeah. Because this was like before they went to LA. Wow. Did he like just choreograph this by himself? I just feel that, yeah, this is how you should move to make sure you don't gain weight. Why am I so obsessed? Well, actually I am, because I'm actually on diet, but anyways. TMI! Oh my gosh, I love the way they move! It makes you want to also like move, you know? Like internal dancing. Okay, sorry, that was embarrassing. Okay, and then now they have to like practice to this. Having troubles.
뭐 다른 의견 있을 수도 있으니까 혹시
그래, 그런 혹시 더 베이스 진짜 있으면 좋겠다.
수욱처럼 뭐 이걸 듣고 또 또 인스파이어 돼서 또 이렇게 될 수 있어. 그렇게 바라야지.
네, 저희 팀도 이제 생각을 했습니다.
너무 술술 잘 나오네 저기는. 왜냐하면은 이게 저기는 한참 춤 추는 사람 많잖아요. 여기는 지금 할 수 있는 사람이 많이 없으니까.
바로바로.
네, they're also doing great. Oh wait, I love Uchan's hoodie. But I think I have the same brand. I have a same brand sweater. Like t-shirt sweater. Random. Wow. The fact that they just like choreographed all this by themselves. Who's that? He looks so done. I'm just trying to check if my video is still running. Wait, who was that lying on the floor? Still can't tell. Factory.
아니 생각한 건 있어. 그냥 들어봐. 너
처음. Oh wait, that was Uchan. Okay, just found out.
아니 그러니까 이거다 하는 게 아니라 이거 아이디어 하나 말해서 더 나올 수 있지 않을까?
It's good to have like a group discussion for better ideas.
인스파이어 받은 거는 던터니버의 그 애프터 파티, 애프터 파티. 그러니까 어쨌든 우리가 그걸 뭔가 한다고 봤을 때, 전 정한 토픽은 약간 애프터 아워스. 그래서
I only know like after party song related things after the after party.
원래는 우찬이가 생각했던 건 이제 애프터 파티였어, 이제 애프터
파티. Sorry.
거기서 이제 developing 게 그냥 애프터 파티는 좀 그러니까. After hours라는 그런 주제를 정했는데 약간 그게
oh, 어떤 wow. 의미냐면 지훈 is like sweating a lot. He must have like practiced so much.
그때 이제 다들 이제
like making the choreo.
이제 자고 이럴 때 이 그때 우리가 이제 약간 좀 free하다. 뭐 스케줄상 그렇기도 하고.
그래서 사실 이런 내용을 아티스트들이나 다른 사람들 많이 얘기는 했잖아요. 뭔가 어떻게 보면 익숙한 소재인데.
Yeah, Uchan would know a lot because he's competed a lot with a lot of actual rappers from Show Me the Money. I mean, he was really cute during that show. But the fact that he didn't like, he wasn't scared or anything, like he like confidently did what he had to do. That's some confidence and courage, I think.
이렇게 딥해지는 것보다는 좀 라이트한 느낌에서 좀 후기한 느낌을 많이 살려야 돼.
And you know the way that Uchan talks in Korean as well. You can tell that he talks like a rapper, you know. Like they have those like It's not an accent, but like the way they speak. You can like tell right away that he's a rapper. Was that it? Oh, okay. Oh, so the just the day before. Oh, did somebody get corona? I mean, that's all I can think of. So that was all for episode 2 of A-Road. Actually, that was really fun. I had a really great time watching the boys. Got introduced to Yo-Chi better and how he was trying also really hard. I think he's the oldest, right? Yeah, and also about how they were like practicing together for their first evaluation. No, second evaluation together as a group. So that was interesting seeing them practice, and the fact that they have a lot of potential, a lot of talent. And I'm excited to see the next episode, because probably in the next one they will be actually doing the evaluation, right? But hopefully, I heard that Sangwon is sick, probably like corona or something, but I mean, it'll get better. Anyways, so that was really fun and interesting. I hope you guys also enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you guys again in the next video. Bye!